You out.
Welcome to True Art the Movie. It's a documentary of my album. It has clips from 2013 to 2016. I want to show you guys what really happened when I was making this album and the stories behind the songs. This is me and Sabero on top of Baltimore Design School. Jordan Miller Mack is recording. Weird fact, I was actually the first student to take steps on top of the roof of Baltimore Design School, which is actually kind of cool. It's tight. Hey, swag, swag.
It's a multi-stage aerobic capacity test that progressively gets more difficult as it continues. The 20-meter pacer test will begin in 30 seconds. Line up at the start.
Okay, let's start off with you. I wrote this song back in 7th or 8th grade. It's really about this girl I met on the bus, but that's a different story. Shout out to Brian and Craig because there's a reason why I used the pacer test sample.
10 down, 11 down, 12 down, 13 down, 14 down, 15 down, 16 down.
Llama, the song everyone loves. This song was written back in 8th grade. The only reason I used it was because I accidentally played it in class and everyone loved it. I used to tell everyone I was gonna get rich, I'ma buy a llama. That's how the hook came about.
You want to hear that back?
Do you approve of this?
I know my mom's not.
She don't say if she's funding out. This, I think you might want to.
She gonna bleep it out. I know she gonna bleep it out. She just tell Bill Cosby. I know. There's no way she gonna.
Yeah, she's not a fan of Bill Cosby. Oh, okay. You might have to really censor that. Can you do something different?
White Storms. Back when the Be More riots happened because of Freddie Gray, I was asked to write a poem and perform it at the Maryland principal party. Then I ended up making it a full song. I added 3 verses to it and it ended up becoming really cool.
How'd you feel about it?
I'm in the kitchen. This is JoJo. She's supposed to be on my album, but she wasn't, so I just want to acknowledge her because she's awesome. Okay, new girl. I wrote the lyrics back in 8th grade. There was like 100 different versions of this song, but I'm happy with the final product. Basically, it's just about liking a new girl, Tatiana. This This is Tane. She's an amazing singer. I've been with her since 8th grade.
You girl, people staring at you like you from a different world. Don't want to draw attention, girl, just stay to yourself. But why's this dude staring at me? Does he need some help?
When I was going through my first breakup, I wrote this song perfect for the girl that I liked a lot, so we could stay together. And this is the actual song that I actually wrote for her. Draken was just fire. I had to put it on the album, but Draken is just a term we use for sad. To this is just hard. It's probably in my top 5 favorite songs on the album, and it was the most funnest song to make just because I love being with all my friends.
You're supposed to dab, nigga. Dab.
Please tell me you didn't get that on camera.
Please tell me you got that on camera.
Yeah. Hey, Brian, dab, yo.
Your book bag was in
After 4 years, I finally completed this album, True Art. It's kind of weird because it actually started off as a little story that I wrote for myself because like, I went through a lot in middle school. I was like, it was like I went through a lot of bullying and this story that I wrote was like my happiness. It was like my fantasy place. I guess you can say like a little diary. But it's kind of like a, it's kind of like how I wanted my life to be, and I ended up making it into like music. And the message behind true art is like, no matter what you're going through, break up, being bullied, just anything, just at the end of the day, you gotta realize your true art. And I'm glad it took 4 years to make. A lot of things happened on the way. I met a lot of new people, and I don't think I wouldn't be where I'm at now if it didn't go the way it did. But I'm just happy for everything that happened.
I got that pistol locked and loaded. They telling me to hold it till the DJ turns up. When the kids decide to smoke it, hold it, but don't roll it. I lied, I don't smoke, just don't get mad. We're not getting glad, and I'm gonna have that dope.
Enemies, I get death threats on the regular. Got me thinking mentally, got me thinking I'm a jeopardy. Constantly negative energy, putting niggas on and they dissing me. Just thinking of memories, my life always sucked. It was always around negativity. I wasn't a cool kid, I wasn't an outsider. I stuck with injuries. I was alone since I was making it. J Lama.
Wow, what it is, Johnny Lama. Yeah,
Jank, listen.
Boy,
Johnny Lama,
Lama,
do the Johnny Lama,
Lama,
do the Johnny Lama, she bad like Tatiana,
Anna,
do the Johnny Lama,
Lama,
do the Johnny Lama,
Lama,
do the Johnny Lama, she rock pumas like Rihanna, do the Johnny Lama,
Lama,
do the Johnny Lama,
Lama,
do the Johnny Lama, she bad like Madonna. Do the Johnny Lama, do the Johnny Lama, do the Johnny Lama, she rock pumas like Rihanna. This that Frank Sinatra, that Johnny Lama, my riches ain't.